We're out at Willard, gonna see how we do. Give it a little try. First fish of the day, a little perch. Dad got him a jumbo perch. Yeah, nice. Alright, I'm just using this little spoon, like 2-3 inches down, using this. It's called an atomic ant, but it is missing some rubber legs on it, but it still works. And then a little wax worm. Or a piece of shrimp.
There he is. Tick one.
There we go.
All right.
Gotcha.
Thanks for that tip.
Good age. Yeah. Ooh, jumbo perch. Look at that. Nice. Woohoo! Yeah.
Slaying the combos.
Nice.
We're putting them all back so we can get them again next year. Gotcha.
There he goes.
Why haven't we got my pliers in my fishing set? There you go. Oh, there you go. Whoa, what have you got on there?
Oh, it's a beast perch. It's a beast. Oh, man. That is a fatty perch. Bye, perch.
Oh, oh, oh. World's smallest fish.
We gotta get footage of that.
Got a giant
here. We're gonna have to zoom in.
I got a giant. I think he was born yesterday, or maybe earlier this morning.
Ah, yellow perch.
Tiniest fish I've ever caught in my life. Grow up, little fella. Grow up.
He's confused. It's got another little one.
Here's some more bait for in the spring.
Yeah.
Got it. Woo-hoo. Yeah, the school of dinky ones just came through. I don't know what happened to the big ones.
Yeah. Nice sunset going on.
I haven't had a flag in a while. That's because the big ones are gone.
Not bad.
Oh,
not
yeah.
Bad.
Yeah, that's good. That's one.
All right, that's going to wrap up this little trip. We did pretty good. We did better than we thought we would, I think. So it was a fun little evening. We'll have to do more in the future. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And we'll see you in the next video.